Ayersville and Fairview facing off here. We start with Lucas Calhoun hitting the short jumper and Ryan Clark scoring down low, around and down. It's Clark again. Second time's the charm, scores down the lane on the putback, 59-44, your final score. Fairview winning at home.